игра Witten Onion. Су игра Witten Onion.
Welcome. Welcome, friends, to Dark Souls 3. Last time I was doing stuff in here, this time I'm doing more stuff. And I found armors. And I have no idea where to go with this intro besides forward. Because you can only go forward, right? There's nowhere else in this world to go. Except forward. Maybe I could have ran past that giant down there if I really... Even if I wanted to. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't think that would happen. I'm really sorry. Let's look for spoders. There's more of them. Let me turn up my TV, actually. Because for some reason, I don't know if your TV does this. Mine does this, where if I have it at a volume setting, and I turn it off and I turn it back on, that volume setting doesn't feel like it's the same, even though... Like, it's the same number, but it doesn't feel like the same output. If that makes sense. So I don't know if it adjusts over time, or if it adjusts every time it reboots, which would make sense because it's an electronic device. And since computers are becoming more and more integrated into... Now the shortcut makes sense because you can just go up there and then come over here. Yes. Yes. But, yeah. So it makes sense because whenever you reboot electronics and computer-based stuff, it usually... stuff changes. Siegbro! I just got, like, a Facebook thing. What's up, Sieg Bro?
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure.
Tell me more.
It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure. Always so close. Yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed.
Are you gonna pull a patches on me, bro?
Just hold your horses a moment. I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting.
I'm waiting for the patches pull. Or as I'm going across, all of a sudden the lever gets pulled back and then he just pops out aside. This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I will strip off your corpse. That's the real treasure. Like, alright, I thought we were cool, man. But sure. So it said there's a trap, and it looks like there's a pressure plate in the center. You know what? Fuck this one. We're too far to turn back. I wonder if you can get there from the other side. It's not looking like it. I guess people are walking over there. So what? How is this a trap? That doesn't help me. That actually doesn't help me. That is negative help right there. Oh, there's the one we pulled, wasn't it? Right there? But that doesn't get you anywhere. Like, you can't even... Why would you do that? You can't even get up if you go that side. There's nothing besides exploring, or exploration, and enjoyment. I guess we just have to find out. Like, this is one of those things where you're going, if I sprint, I might be able to make it. And if I don't, I might die slowly to this trap. There's a guy over there. I'm a MacGyver guy. Oh no, cutscenes. I don't want to touch it, I'm just walking.
Shame on you, you greedy guts. Thought you were Witten Onion.
Well, say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
Patches. You mother... Patches, please? There's no giants here, though.
Where's the old giant? What? Where's the bloody giant?
Yeah, it's called Dead.
How dare you? Have you no shame? Damn. Damn. Damn and damn. Damn, damn.
In true classic Patches fashion, Patches bones you and then gets pissed off that you proceeded to not get boned. That was clever. They slipped Patches in there. I was not expecting that. I was expecting him at some point, but not there and not with that. And maybe if I had my TV louder, maybe you could hear a vocal difference between him and Sigurd. I don't know, because my TV is pretty low right now. But yeah, that could have been a thing. Like how that slug went over there. Alright, let's turn the TV up a little more since I do need to hear, apparently. Yeah, the fear of turning up the TV normally is getting feedback in the microphone. But we're gonna have to risk that. Are you trying to hide? We see you. We see you. There's no... You're not successful. Your attempts are not well or good. So I skip this guy, and I'm gonna skip him again. Because I feel like this is kind of the backtrack to stuff. Did you lower the shit? How did this raise? Did I pull a second lever that I wasn't aware of? Oh, no. Or was that always there? Or did Patches raise it? Damn. Sounded like him now. Damn, damn, damn. Ah. Is it this? I probably should have looked in here. Let's take a peek. That's death. Always important to check your elevators. I don't see anything on this if I spin around. It's pretty short there. Alright, Patches. So I went there. I want the lever, Patches. Aw. I just want the stuff, Patches, that's all, dude. Where's the lever down? He's gone now. He's actually, damn it. Damn is right, did I miss one down there? Aw, man. That's what happens when you don't play this game enough. In between. It had to have been something up here, because he's able to pull it. I have no idea. Shit. Oh, he's over there now. How'd you get over there? Are you kidding? How did you... You lowered this. How the hell did you get over there? That looks like him, right? But he's got a... Yeah, that's Patch's normal stuff. He's got the shield and the spear. So I guess we have to... I don't know. We'll find our way there. So there's a lot more to this place than originally anticipated, which is good. There's a lot of cool stuff in here so far. There's probably a lever. I don't remember that being up when I came through there the first time. I feel like I pulled this and then this came up kind of thing. I don't know. I guess we have to go the other way now. And then we'll... Hopefully Patches doesn't take off if we clear the boss or something. And so we'll find out kind of what to do. It says there's a lever. Be wary of lever. I wonder if there's some kind of trick where I can pull that lever or pull the... I have to double check to see if this came up when I pulled the other one before. There might be a lever puzzle that I'm not aware of. That's very possible. Or I might have missed one. I might have pulled one earlier in the level that I just forgot about. Let's pull him. Alright, a lot of tracking. Well, decent amount of tracking. Shit. Hyper armor. Oh, damn, combos. Damn. It sucks that he swings everywhere, so backstabs are not. Okay, I need to... I actually have to play legit here. Can't just get a bunch of backstabs. Oh, fuck, you have more attacks! Jesus Christ! Gotta find out. He's got two. Try to roll back. One, two. There we go. Fuck, dude. It's like he's got the sword, and then when he doesn't want to use the sword, he uses this shit. Oh, God. It's not too hard to roll through. I just keep trying to go for a fucking backstab. I need to not do that. Like, the way to play there was to just... He only does two swings at a time, and then he's got the shoulder ram and the boot. So it was just bait two swings and then hit him. That's what I was supposed to be doing, and I just wasn't really playing well on that. Because you just... The backstabs are so tempting. Because you can get the regular, the Mace Knights with the backstabs pretty easily. What the fuck am I hearing? I don't want to go up there and then, like, the boss spawns, because I don't see any other doors back there. Oh, there's a door in the back. Okay. So we're close. We have to be close. Because we're running out of places to go. And we've gotten a lot of the shortcuts and interconnected most of the level, which has been really cool. The only places I haven't been are up here and over there. And I know I came around this side when I crossed that with the giant. I don't think I could have went up there. So looks like I'm near the end, I'm assuming. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry. I don't know what you're gonna do. I'm really scared. Just... That was a really late corpse sound. I just don't know. I'm scared, okay? I'm very scared. Maybe I can pray to this. Actually, now that I think about it. No? You can see there's the goop. Or whatever, the corrupting influence. I'm assuming is more Aldric, and I guess, is this a shortcut back? What? The architecture is pretty weird. Because you have these, and you can jump back down, and it's kind of like, why? I guess there's a point, but I don't see it, or it's just to be cool, make things feel interconnected. Let's, no? Gotta check these walls. I'm not seeing other stuff about it, so... So he's fighting someone right here. Boss door. Who's this? Not that I'm gonna pull him. Horace the Hush. Oh, Horace! What's up, Horace? I know you and your bro or your sis were trying to come down here. Maybe we'll co-op this boss. Mob ahead. I wonder if it plays like the Phalanx. So these all look like players. The Dark Ginger. Sweeping attacks. Trio. Oh, Cirrus. And Blanche. Of course. What's up, Blanche? Should we go back to our full Fallen Knight stuff just to squeeze out a little more defense? Because poise isn't a big thing, but let me get a couple points here. Yeah, screw it. I said screw it, and then I thought about it more, and I'm like, no, let's just... Oh, shit. Try and min-max our stuff right now. I want to try this at some point. HP from, or FP from crit. Fucking hearing sounds and spookies. Alright, I'm gonna lose some souls, I don't really care though. You know, losing 16 grand isn't awesome, but what else can I buy right now besides levels? I don't really care. Like, I can just come back and co-op this fucker. Getting back is going to be somewhat of a pain, just because that entrance hall has a few knights. I could probably sprint past them, but you have a couple of the draglings that are on the benches praying, then you have the mace knight, then you have the two monks that are walking around, then you have the sword knight, and then you have the two more monks at the altar. But this is looking pretty bossish. Deacons. Oh my gosh. Congregations. Shit. Run away. Just... oh. Oh. This is creepy. I thought this would be Aldric. Oh, what the hell? I feel like your best chance was to come in and just blow up a bunch of them. I wonder if more... oh, what's up, dude? Shit. Alright, we killed someone important. Shit. Damn, hyper armor on the fat one. Do more spawn, or is this guy just late to the party? More spawn. Shit! Why did I do extra damage there? Did I get, like, some kind of critical attack? Shit, these freaking... this fire. This is an interesting fight. I can't compare this to anything off the top of my head. Like, it's kind of like Phalanx, but not Phalanx. And when I say Phalanx, I mean... shit. I mean, Demon Souls, so it looks like I have to kill the red ones or something. Like, not the red eyes, but the actual red guys. The red, smoky. Just kill. So it looks like you have to kill whichever one's, like, super possessed. I just need not lock on. Lock on's just not ideal right now. Oh, I thought I dodged that. Shit, tried to roll. They don't do a lot of individual damage, but the fear is getting comboed. Because, like, you take a bunch, you take, like, four small hits at the same time, you might as well have taken one big hit. You know what would be really good here is fucking Crystal Hail. That would be amazing right now. Shit, Hyper Armor. Especially because I think it got buffed. That's one of the spells people were saying got buffed in the patch. Ah, shit. Alright, so the start was the challenging part. Just because you have... what is it? Did I just get another, blast back? I think I did. Ah! The bigger one's taking a little more. Praise the fatty. What are you doing here? There's none of this. I don't know what magic that is. And it needs to stop. Yeah, I like this a little more than Oh, they have different spellcasters. Ooh, they're changing. They're getting stronger. Oh. They have dark magic or something. What the hell is this shit? What are you guys doing? Oh, they're... oh, shit, it's coalescing. So we have Wrath of Gods, we have a lot of... Ah! Stamina's a big issue right now. I wonder if I could use, like... shit. I don't know. I can't even get in there. Alright, I need to think. Fuck, I got struck. Ooh, curse. Curse is bad. Let's think here. Dulling up my sword, too. Oh, they just stay here. Oh, it's so ew. Oh no, am I dead? Did I just take too long? And the shit's everywhere now? This is a DPS race. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, there he is. I'm gonna die here. Alright, so... Yep. Alright, so the fight is... Kill them till the big guy spawns, or like this major important one spawns, and then just rush him down, it looks like. So I guess once that starts coming up, you're supposed to just push and DPS race it down. So it looks like running past is a viable solution here. Shit. This will pick these up. Oh, we got lucky. It's an interesting kind of mechanic here. Because you see this huge group of things. And your whole instinct... Fuck, man. I hate these fat ones. And then your whole instinct is to, like, rush it. Or not rush it, but, you know, take your time, thin them out. Pick your targets, go away, kind of thing. But it's really not that. It's... It's really just... Get a... Oh, he's got his own defense axe, too. It's really just get... What is it? Get in there, do hella damage, go. Don't let them set up. Got a lot of Wrath of Gods. Oh! Fucking... Oh, come on, don't get me stuck. Let's not do that. Let's not... Oh, they jump? Fuck off. Alright. I'm coalescing now. Let's go. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. That was funny. And it completely destroyed my frame rate right there. Let's rest. And since we saw a lot of summon signs out there, let's throw one down for a minute. Let's see if we can be helpful. Because I do want to co-op at some point. So the reason I put mine up there is because everyone else put theirs here. So I want to kind of be first come, first serve. While that's going on, let's look at some soul action. After Aldric left for the Boreal Valley, Archdeacon Royce remained in the cathedral with the High Priest to keep eternal watch over their master's coffin. So, is Aldric not here? Is that the thing? Is that it? I have no idea. Let's go back to our stuff. You're trying to rock. It's drain gear. I swear, did I not pick up the helmet? Did I miss the helmet, or is there just not a helmet? Weird. I'll give this a couple minutes, and if this doesn't go up. Oh, there we go. There we go. We'll just do one co-op in this episode, and then we'll go buy some miracles and stuff. This is probably going to be a little harder, since obviously you're summoned, but I think they do more damage. I don't know if they do more damage. I think they do a little bit more damage, but they definitely have more HP. So it's gonna be hard for me to just bum rush this. Here we go. Why do I have so much extra Estus? Every time I co-op on other characters, I only have like one or two Estus. I guess it's because we have so many extra shards now. Nah, bro, you gotta come here. You gotta come here for these guys. I'm gonna do the same thing I just did where I... Replenish... This is when replenishment's good. A lot of small incremental damage. I can just, you know, sit in here. Nope. Are you stuck in the ground? Or is this lag? There it is. Sometimes there's a little bit of, shit. I didn't think you'd track me that far. There we go. Yeah, online, sometimes you get weird laggy issues like that, where some stuff doesn't line up the way it's supposed to. As long as... Honestly, it's the fat dudes that are the problem. So as long as it's not near the fat guys. I don't know if these guys know how this boss works, or if they're just trying to thin out the shit while I kill this, because I ran straight here. I'll spawn on the other side because we just killed so many of them. Yeah, this goes way faster with three people, not just for the... Just, you see, it's easier to clear all these extra dudes. Shit. Fat guys. Sorry, Deacon Royce. I'm sorry. He looks really cool, too. I always like the Bishop's Mitre, whatever he's wearing. Woo! These are just free souls if you're on a co-op. That's probably why you don't get a lot on the, Sunlight Medals! That's the first one we've gotten, actually. I had 3,000 souls there. Alright, that was fun. It only took a couple minutes. So if you want a quick 3,000 souls every, like, 2 minutes or something, do that. But it's definitely fun. And you get an extra ember, besides restoring your ember, I think. So, unless you already had your ember restored, then it does that. Alright, that was cool. That was a fun little bit. Ooh, apparently I missed something. I guess reloading the area helped out there. Ah, maybe I would not have gotten this before. Maybe I would have had to reload the area, and I probably would have missed it. In all honesty, let's... I'm gonna go back, but I want to see what's over here. This is supposed to be Aldric's coffin, but where is Aldric? It said they left for the Boreal Valley. So maybe we're supposed to do something else. Damn it. So I don't know. I don't know, I'm kind of stumped. I don't know. I might have missed a path somewhere. Aldric was a big motherfucker, but I mean, he was this goopy gooperton, so this makes sense, right? Yeah, I don't see a way out of here. So I'm wondering. I'm wondering what I missed. Oh well. Alright, you're still... No one's... None of the prime suspects are back. I just don't want my miracle chick to be dead. Oh, what's up? Is this serious? Oh, is this Anri?
Oh, and we meet again.
Anri.
We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination.
Okay, so she, that's nice. She tells you where he went and where to go. So that was very nice of them. She said a little doll in the coffin told her, but I couldn't get into the coffin. So I wonder what's up with that. So I wonder if you can get in the coffin, or if her experience was just different than ours?
Aldrich's honest home, a pilgrim servant.
What's up, horse? Alright. Let there be some miracles.
Oh, Champion of Ash. Welcome back.
I have a gift.
Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask.
It makes sense why you need her to teach you these, because we're assuming the character can't read Braille. So, having her is very helpful right here. But yeah, I have a gift for you.
Oh,
check it out.
What's this? Champion of Ash, this divine tome is forbidden. These are dark tales of things that lurk deep within men. These stories would not please you. Of course, if you insist, I will read them for you. Only... they frighten me so. The little creatures that nibble at me in the darkness.
Yeah, I request it. She only has two new ones. This sounds like if a person, like if a player read it to you. Like if another person, you know, if you ask, what's deep protection do? That's some attack and absorption resist stamina stuff. 20 faith. Taught by the inaugurated deacons of the Cathedral of the Deep. Slightly boosts attack, damage absorption, and resistance while increasing stamina recovery speed. The Deep was originally a peaceful and sacred place, but became the final rest for many abhorrent things. This tale of the Deep offers protection for those who worship amidst those horrors. So this is just a... this is a steroid. Basically, this just gives you a boost on everything. Offensive. Well, I mean, you get your defenses too, but like anything melee-oriented, basically. I wonder if the boosted attack actually... does that technically boost spell attack too? Because maybe it does? I'd have to test that. I'm sure someone else knows, but I don't know. But that'd be interesting if it did, because then it would make, make pyro and offensive miracles more enticing. By the way, the only offensive miracles we found have been... we found lightning spear off a corpse, and then we got lightning stake off an enemy. So she has not sold us any yet, besides maybe force, if you want to count it like that. But I think force is a little more utility. Summons incense. Oh, the evangelist used this. For 18, I might pick this up. Just for the fun of it, right? These insects which lurk in the deep have tiny jaws lined with fangs to tear open the skin and burrow into the flesh in the blink of an eye, causing intense bleeding. Yep.
You know, in my home of Kyle, though, to be a different...
come on, get something new! Damn it.
Ah, there I am.
Is there any... I can't give him the other pyromancy tome. Already bought that. And then... there was a time where this seemed like it could be useful. Oh, this is a faith spell. These are both faith. That's interesting. I don't want to go too overboard on levels. I kind of... like, I should start cleaning up spells, but a couple levels wouldn't be bad.
Do not be gone.
So let's look around. No one else is dead, it seems like, so that's good. And we have a couple stops we still need to make.
Oh, and in one piece.
So there's nothing new here. Let's see what this does.
You can as
damn.
Goodbye. Oh, this place.
And then you're dead. I think it was Nathaniel when I mentioned this. He said, one of the comments, maybe he just dies of old age. Because he talks about he should have been dead before, but it's... I don't know, it's too suspicious. They've had assassin characters in other games. Did Dark Souls 2 have an assassin, actually? Was there an NPC assassin in Dark Souls 2? That's a legit question. I can't remember. Let's look at what we get for, this soul. Maybe we get something cool. Alright, Lilith. I could talk to him from up there, too.
Aha, thou returned. So.
Deep Soul. Oh, look at it doesn't fit too well there. Get the extra one there. Fire Darkened Soul Sediment. Is that the shit they were trying to shoot at us? Sorcery of Archdeacon Royce and his deacons, said to have been imparted to them by McDonald of the Boreal Valley. Fire's dark soul dregs. What? Souls which swell from the deep pursue their target, drawn towards life. Is that just pursuers? I'm not quite sure. This looks... I might get this. It's only got 100 on spell. This is like a... Oh, I bet you... Does this cast? Is this like a sword that has casting on it? Candlestick uses both sword and catalyst, yeah. The deacons, under the guidance of Archdeacon McDonald, became both clergymen and sorcerers. Guiding light, temporary source of light. Okay. This is a very, very jack-of-all-trades kind of weapon. Because it's got split damage. It's got low scaling. You know, it's got the extra magic scaling or whatever. On intelligence? What the fuck? Why is it scaled with intelligence, but it's based on faith? That seems wrong. That seems really dumb. Unless I'm making a mistake here. Yeah, then you have this, and then it's also a catalyst at the same time. I really want to try this. I want to get the pyromancies. And I really want to get that too. What else? Who's this stray demon? Otherwise I can get that, or the axe? What's the other... Oh, the boulder. Pretty sure all the spells is an achievement. So, I'm not sure.
Treat the fox she is mine.
Oh, shit. Was that something new that I wasn't paying attention to?
That returned.
No! 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 I'm trying to talk to him from up here. Oh, he's over here.
Aha, that resolves.
So let's leave.
Now.
Oh, he must have said something there that I missed.
Now.
Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to look at that in editing or something. And then... I don't think we have any chunks, so we can't really buy much. I'm glad they pushed Aldrich away, though. Or Aldrich. Let's call him Aldrich, because I think I heard that first, but whatever. But I'm glad they kind of pushed him later. Because that makes him seem a little more cool. Where you're kind of like on the trail to him, and then all of a sudden he's gone. And then you're kind of wondering how does this complete fatness of blob or whatever, you know, slip away. And no one notices or, you know, whatever. I need arrows. 40. Sure. Oh, because I can only have 100 on me and then 100 in storage.
Ashen one.
So we'll just do that. If it restocks your arrows, that'll be nice.
That is what neat.
I don't think I found another one. Yeah. Can I reinforce my catalysts? Ooh, that's what I should be doing. Maybe this scales better. Like, with more upgrades. Let's put one here. Since we have a lot of shards, we can buy shards now. So this was a plus one. So scaling is going to go up. This probably gets really good later. This probably has a nice breakpoint at somewhere, or some point. Oh, we got to A scaling. Alright, I'm not seeing too much happening here besides those. I wonder when this is good. Or if it ever is. I don't know. Oh well. And then... You're looking at... This is Twinkling. This Titanite Scale. Kinda wanna look at the Glaive. Oh, I don't have the stats. I don't have the strength. So I probably shouldn't have bought that. I can still use the Crescent Axe. I might try that. Let's put a couple on the Crescent Axe. So this is up by 11, 4, 15. scaling doesn't go that high. And this is up by 16, so scaling's catching up. Oh, we're almost out of Titanite shards, fuck me. And then what if we... So I can do heavy. Heavy's not good for me. I can do another sharp. So I lose 8 and get 12, so I get plus 4. Refine might not be bad. I get higher scaling, but I do lose some more. It's really close. And then raw, otherwise it's 176. And then it goes up to 183. That's not that good. So we're probably looking at another... If I was going to do this, we'd probably be looking at another sharp gem. Refine's not bad either, though.
Pretty, be careful. I don't
want shit. Actually, can I reinforce my shield? I just thought about that.
Good. What needs?
Oh, this takes twinkling. So it's in our best interest to try and find another just regular kite shield. But it just increases stability by a little bit. It's not amazing. What are we... Did I read this? I think I did. I got something else too. I got this shield. Heavy iron shield used by the Knights of the Cathedral of the Deep. The blessings of the Cathedral have granted it high dark absorption. The face of the shield is decorated with the emblem of an old king of Lothric, a bold image of a great bird gazing skywards.
Pretty, be careful, I don't want that.
Let's buy a couple levels here. Why do I have so much extra HP? Did I always have that much HP? I mean, I know I'm embered. But yeah. I guess let's get a couple levels here. Let's attunement. Still a while until I get that second base slot. So I might do one here, and then vitality. I can do stamina. I'm looking at getting this to whenever I can get maybe 3 slots would be good. And then probably 20, 20, 20. And then get this a little higher. So we're going to slowly raise everything together. Alright, a couple levels.
Farewell, Ashen, may the flame.
Oh, let's do some crow trading. Before we're done today, let's actually do some crow trading. Just because I haven't done that yet. And I already have a likely candidate for our first thing. I think someone told me I can do armors too. So we're going to try a couple things, which may take us a little bit. But I know... One fog wall. Load. I wonder if you can use the bottom nest or if that's better. I wanted to try this. Because I don't plan to use this, so I really feel like this would give you something.
Bumperum, bumperum. Bumperum, bumperum.
It sounds like we were successful. Oh, motherfucker. let's... I'm wondering why you get this. Chainmail armor of white coat featuring a large rendition of the holy symbol of the sun. The choice attire of a singular knight of sunlight from a previous age. The symbol was painted by the knight himself, but the armor never bore any special power, or sacred or otherwise. It's got his fucking... It's got the praise the sun motherfucker on it. That face. I love that that's on there. I don't know why. It's the most trolly shit.
You.
Shut up. So let's... Now that we did that, let's try some other items. Usually trading rare and unique items is... kind of the thing.
No?
No. Oops.
No bumper-um.
Alright. Alright, so let's trade a few of these. It's like fire bombs are good. Ooh, hell yeah. Those are good. I need a chunk. So if this was a large, this is a chunk, right? Come on! Woo! Well, it's a trade anyway. There we go. Can I upgrade that sword again now? Here, you want some shit? I'll give you some shit. Yeah, another one. Luring skull right there. Prism stones, really? It's always the most random shit. Like, sometimes it'll be rare items, like the Sieg Brew or whatever. And then fucking prism stone. Alright, I'm not complaining. But then sometimes it's fucking prism stones. What the fuck? Alright, that's not pump rum this time. Ooh, we got a gesture. More solar gear. That's so... on a homeward? Oh, do I want to drop the... binoculars? Can I drop the dark side? Would you like to use it? Damn, I really don't want to drop the binoculars because I want to look at shit. But I feel like I might have to.
Hello!
This head says hello. Have another look. Do you sense any... or do you sense the immeccability in its eyes?
Hello!
Alright, so I'm assuming souls don't. What about boss souls? Would you like a boss soul? Try Boreal or Vort. No? Damn, I'm gonna be here a while trying all this shit. Alright, this has to give me something, right? No? I guess let's read the Sunlight Medal. Medal received by members of the Warrior of Sunlight Covenant for victory over the final foe when summoned. The summoner also gains the same medal. The medal engraved with the holy symbol of the sun is slightly warm. It reminds one of the great honor of a shared victory. Okay, so they don't want tokens from Covenants. You know, this looks like another one, but I'm gonna put it down anyway. So do I have any... Alright, I'm going to cut the video here, actually. And I'm going to do more crow trading at the start of the next one, but I'm at about 54 minutes recorded, and just to avoid any problems, I want to cut this now just to... yeah, for specifically that reason. So thanks for watching. Next time, we'll do a little bit more crow trading, and then we'll probably go back to the cathedral and see if I can get up to where Patches is. And see if I... hopefully Patches didn't move when I killed the boss. I want to see if I can just find out any other treasures that I missed. Because I know I'm missing a couple things. I didn't clear out the graveyard. I didn't clear out the second floor of the cathedral. And then I haven't read the deacon stuff, his armor. I'm going to do that in the next one. So if you want to see the archdeacon stuff, ooh, the archdeacon stuff. If you want to see that, if you want to see me go like, oh, if you want to see me read that, you know, kind of, woo. You have to look at the next video. Alright, I'm sorry for messing with you guys, but I'll see you later.